Cardassia will lie in ruins. Don't let this one man stand in the way of your final triumph.
I have to know that he respects me. I think I've earned it.
Of course you have. He's just trying to deny you the satisfaction of hearing him say it. You know in your heart he secretly admires you. Isn't that enough? Kill him and be done with it. Think of it. The leader of Cardassia bringing the dead body of the emissary back to the Bajoran people. They'll take it as a sign that the prophets have abandoned them. The Shikar government will be overthrown. And the Federation position on Terok Nor will become untenable.
Very tempting thought.
You've made some good points, Tamar, but there will be time enough for all of that later. It's all right. I know you have my best interests at heart.
I want to get some water out of the kit.
Huh. Yeah.
Thanks. Anything out there?
No. Some rocks slid down the cliff.
I think something's wrong with the comm system.
Oh?
It was beeping a second ago. It might need recalibrating.
I'll check. Yeah. Everything's fine. The unit's still online.
If you open up the casing, you'll be able to run a full diagnostic. Better safe than sorry.
You're right. Nothing to worry about. It's working fine.
That's all I wanted to know.
Ship's log, supplemental. We have picked up a total of 12 Honshu survivors so far, but there is still no sign of Captain Sisko. We have less than 12 hours before we must abandon the search.
Commander, I'm picking up a distress signal.
Good evening. Pleasant dreams, I hope.
I don't remember. Is it still dark out?
I do apologize for bringing you to such a gloomy latitude. The nights seem to last 18 hours, the days less than 5. Sit up.
Well, looks like you're planning a long stay.
Oh, no, not at all. Someone's bound to pick up our signal any time now. But I see no reason why we shouldn't be comfortable in the meantime. How's that?
Just fine, thank you.